That rip is from a poor towing job. Inside's good too.